From the JES First Warning Weather Center, here's Chief Meteorologist Patrick Rocky.
Boy, it was nice and mild today, at least for mid-January, and it's going to be even warmer as we head toward tomorrow with temperatures climbing to near 60 degrees. In fact, some of us will cross the 60-degree mark. Then we've got a cold front on the way, and that means showers moving in late tomorrow afternoon and especially into tomorrow evening. And behind that cold front, high temperatures back in the 40s as we take you into the weekend. As we head toward tomorrow morning, we're going to start off with a mixture of clouds and sunshine. Could be a few areas of patchy fog. Temperatures generally in the mid to upper 30s to start the day, and then a big warm up in the afternoon, mid to upper 50s, some of us in the low 60s. But we will have clouds around and a few showers out ahead of the main line. But the bulk of the rain is going to move in tomorrow night, and most of the weekend is looking dry. 20% chance for rain on Saturday, sunshine and dry on Sunday. A few more clouds move back in for Martin Luther King Day on Monday.